Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. Welcome to John Lennon's birthday show. All right. Wow, what a great looking audience, man. This is a Monday afternoon, and look how many of you made it out here today. This is great. Thank you all for coming. We're gonna start this show like we do every year. This is our 13th annual John Lennon night afternoon this year, but we're gonna start with the song from the album Mind Games that John called the Nutopian International Anthem. John, I guess he conceived of a utopia, but he called it Nutopia. And you know how like Francis Scott Key composed the Star Spangled Banner, which is our national anthem. This is John's idea of the international anthem. And I guess for this anthem, you can rise, sit, stand, kneel, whatever you want to do, okay? But here we go, the Nutopian International Anthem. Okay, now we're gonna carry on with the show.
Yeah.
It's been a hard
so sad.
It is a nice Rickenbacker though, isn't it? This is Glenn Gerhardt, everybody. Sporting that cold turkey shirt there.
Yeah.
Richard was the lead guitar player in that band. And later we were in a band called The Whales.
Sure.
We recorded a version of And Your Bird Can Sing. Yeah. That's on our album.
No, you can't do that.
Okay. Our next special guest is Andi Freedman. She's coming up to you. Rosemary's been, she's been extra special today. She realized when the monitor wasn't on, the song list stopped going out of order, so. And she's singing great. Rosemary, it's your choice.
Someday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Yes.
Woo-hoo!
Nailed that song.
I'm glad that's over now.
Carry on with the song that John Lennon, being as progressive as he was, it said that he wrote this about his manager, Brian Epstein, who at the time was having to hide that he was homosexual. And so this is a song called, Hey, You Got to Hide Your Love Away.
Friend, I should have known.
such a fate. Singer, so we thought let's get Zehava involved in the show, so we're gonna bring her up.
This is my favorite part. Well, for once I'm tall enough for a microphone, that's great.
This is Zehava.
So at rehearsal, the guy asked me what song I wanted to sing, and the first thing that came to my head was this song that I fell in love with through Across the Universe, and I use for auditions sometimes.
Thank you.
You don't know what you're
before we start, I just want to say, first of all, we're going to do one more song, and then we're going to take a short break. I know this first set's really short, but it's all these rocking songs, and they just fly by. Second set, when we come back, we're going to be doing some of the later stuff that's a little bit longer songs, and it's going to be a little bit longer of a set, so it's going to be all good. And I also want to say, it sounds so good in this room. I want everybody to give it up for Joyce, our sound engineer. Thank you, Joyce. And I'd also like to introduce the band. I'll start from your left. That's Bob Enik on guitar. And vocals. Mr. Tom Appleman on bass. Chief Rosemary StGeorge on vocals. On the drums is the great Ken Hickey. And over here, this is Glenn Gerhardt.
And let's give it up to Scotty Damgaard.
Thank you guys, thank you so much. Just for celebrating the life and music and the words of John Lennon here, I thought we'd end this set with his song called In My Life. And sing along if you know. Done. show. No way you can be, this isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy. glasses for that song.
Thank you.
first time a junior high ran out and bought the record that night. Started me on my long trip with the Beatles. By the way, we're all celebrating John Lennon, right? Also, just want to give it up to his friend Paul McCartney because today's his 12th year wedding anniversary today. Happy anniversary, Paul and Nancy. See, my friend Andrew is sitting there. He's getting married on Sunday, right? Actually, it's Saturday. I keep kidding. I think I'm going to be a day late. A dollar short. Congratulations, Andrew. We'll see you
Saturday. All right.
Should have put this one on the list for Ben. Special guest singer for y'all, one of the cult lead singers from the that we did at the Lizard Lounge a few years back. And she just had a big birthday party in her backyard this summer, and she invited the Natural Wonders to play, and she invited me to come and do John Lennon songs. And through that, that's how I met Bob. He started singing with me. And I already knew Fred, but we got to know each other better after that. And from there, Gail invited us to come to her house for her birthday a couple weeks later. And me and Bob and Rosemary were doing all these Beatles songs together. And so, kind of thanks to Jen hooking me up with this whole circle. There's a lot of people here. Appreciate it all. It's great how the world works and the circles sometimes cross. But Freddie's gonna sing one of my favorite John Lennon songs.
I'm trying to remember the lyric, aren't I?
Just four bars.
Yeah.
What?
One, two, three,
just
four
chords.
Okay.
One, two, three.
It's about 5 o'clock, you guys say?
4:30.
4:30. Easy to
when this guy came to the party, I got on the phone and said, I gotta let everybody know about this guy. Everybody goes, I know about this guy. I gotta get out more.
For a long time. I've known him for, seems like 30 years. And I remember when he took over this room and they said, will you run this room, book this music series here? And he said, only if you get a better speaker system, some good lighting, and a great sound engineer like Joyce. And they said, okay, we'll do it. So, all thanks to our friend Tom Bianchi, who graciously booked us last year and booked us back again this year on the spot after we were done. And last year he got up and sang this song. If you were here, you might remember it. I'm sure you do. It's a song he wrote about John Lennon. And I'd love to invite Tom to come back up and sing it right now.
This is tough because I did this last year. It was really great. I've been talking about it ever since. My son was here. Hey, Chris, go get Sawyer. Sawyer wanted me to get him for this song. And it was so magical last year, but not because of me, because of y'all. So how many folks were here last year for that show? Yeah, I don't know if it's just one song and it's a simple song, but I don't know if I can top what it was last year, but I'm gonna do my best.
And
it's just a song. Hey, last year I shared a stage with Scott Damgaard. As of this year, I can say I shared a stage with Freddie Griffin. Stay home from school today, it's alright. Wake up when you wake up, we can put on the transistor radio. Whoa, whoa. No Christmas music, no Christmas songs, just talk, 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 talk all day long. But Mr. Muni, please make it go away. From school, the music that you teach me is so cool. What did you go and buy with your babysitter money at the local record shop today? This don't sound like a sad, sad song, but I can tell by how you're listening something is wrong. What did we have? What made it go away?
Just gonna fade away. I'll shine.
we shut the light, but we're still burning strong. And we all shine on, we all shine on. Thank you, Scott.
Come on, Bianchi.
Thank you all, appreciate it.
Singer, lovely Lynn Wilcott.
Can we take a moment to say thank you to the band and to Scott and to Tom for putting this all together? It's such a fantastic, and to all of you for taking time out of your long weekend to come here and celebrate John, which is, it's nice to be in this community of people who really appreciate it, and it's a warm room, and you feel the love, and it's really great, it's special. So thank you.
Hardly express.
sometimes you can catch Lynn singing with me when I play my Wednesday gig down at Hennessy's. But also, she's involved in theater and musicals, and she's got all kinds of great stuff up. And she has a day job, a good one too. Yeah, all right.
Thank you.
this year I decided to keep the sentence a little shorter. And now it's like, oh, well, we got time. Yeah. We got like a few more songs on the list. But we still got a little more time. So you guys want to stick around a little longer? We can throw some more time. Put my head together with the band a little bit and pick some songs.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, pick some good ones. Okay, we're gonna go back into the Beatles catalog. Camila was going to sing the song for you, but she can't make it today, so she sends her love and she's going to kick ass on it for her. Speaking of come together, there's a show that happens at the City Winery in Boston once a month called Come Together. Every month is a different theme. They cover different subjects, but it's hosted by Chachi and John Logan. Chachi from Breakfast with the Beatles. That's it right there. Thanks for coming down, Chachi. And John Logan is a master magician, and he does all these great tricks that are all Beatles related. They blow my mind. They always do a bunch of like trivia stuff. That they have games where you can answer questions and win prizes. And then there's a bunch of film strips that they show and audio clips, and they give great background information and stuff you never knew about the Beatles. And also awesome magic and just good comedy. It's great. It's a really entertaining show. I highly recommend. I know I've seen you guys there. They have a live music guest every month too. They had me on there when they were doing the Sgt. Pepper albums. That was great. Thanks. I know they did one yesterday. It was John Lennon themed, and I really wanted to go, but I had to focus on my show here today. So, maybe next. What's your theme next month?
Solo years.
Solo years. Perfect. Oh yeah. All right.
Thank you. Chance. All we
finish up with one more song. Let's go out dancing, everybody.
Yeah.
feel the wind blow. Love you guys so much. Thank you.